Today we have a unique issue where I have non-heading content appearing inside of my navigational pane within Microsoft Word. With the help of a colleague, I was able to fix this unique problem by changing a unique font property from deep within the settings of Microsoft Word. Welcome to the Accessibility Guide channel. My name is Sean Jordison, and thank you for joining me today. And let's jump right in. Today we have a very unique issue where I have extra content appearing inside of my navigation menu. In order to make it to where only my headings are being shown, I need to adjust a setting deep in the font section. So the first thing I'm going to do is select some text that does not belong as a heading, and I'm going to right click it and select heading and content. From here, I'm going to select the home tab, and then on the normal styles, on the normal style panel, I'm going to right click and select modify. And then I'm going to open up the format button, and then I'm going to open the format button and select the paragraph option. And from here, I need to change the indents and spacing from outline level, it's currently on level 1, to body text, and then select OK, and then select OK again, and that fixes the default styles from within Microsoft Word. If you found this video helpful or useful, or you've come across this same problem yourself, please hit that like and subscribe button. And in the comments section, if you come across a problem that you can't fix in Microsoft Word, feel free to check out the description of this video to see how I can help you in other ways. As always, I can be your personal accessibility expert. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.